The University of the Year is Edge Hill University.
Well, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Edge Hill, our winners, and a great success story, having quietly established itself as an institution that improves and impresses year after year. Its achievements in student satisfaction, staff engagement, and graduate employment were noted by the judges, as was its financial performance and the part it plays in transforming lives in the region. In 2012-2013, its investment in academic staff, the strengthening of its research profile, the growth in applications, and its innovation were all notable achievements. These indeed, I'm sure you will all agree, a deserving winner of the University of the Year.
Wow. A few thank yous. Obviously to the Times Hire, to obviously a wonderful bunch of judges, to every university in this room. I've stood there or sat there and looked at everything that's been on the stage, and what this sector achieves is absolutely stunning and tremendous, and I think the world needs to acknowledge that. But obviously also, I have an enormous thank you and probably an enormous round to buy to all the people on the stage behind me. 32 years ago, the decision was made to close Edge Hill, and it's been an interesting time over those 30 years. And today, I think, tells us just how much a wonderful group of people have achieved. And I'm really grateful to all of you for acknowledging that. Thank you.
Edge Hill University, ladies and gentlemen. Once again for Edge Hill University and